I hate this place.
Me too.
All this because someone can't let us have freedom over the case we had 47 years ago.
Don't worry. Jack and the others will get us out of here.
Let us hope so.
We arrive at the Bronzeville prison. Then our attack begins.
What's happening?
Come on, let's get out of here.
What's happening?
Sally, James, Jordan, Sandra, Sadia, James, Junior, Ryan, Harry, Matt, Sarah, Samantha, Oliver, and Olivia has escaped from jail.
Son of a... Who was responsible?
There was this guy in a tank and seven people who took prisoners. Sally, James, Jordan, Sandra, Sally Jr., James Jr., Ryan, Harry, Matt, Sarah, Samantha, Oliver, and Olivia.
Who was that police officer from Westlot?
Jack is his name.
What are you doing here, brother?
I was just passing by and I thought I'd come see what's happened.
Well, who is this Jack?
According to Ryan, Jack is friends with Ryan and the others. They go way back to about 146 years.
Well, that answers one question, but the real question is, what are you doing here and not in prison?
Let's just say my daughter bailed me out. You'll be hearing from me, brother. I promise you. If you don't stop trying to get them in jail, I'll stop you.
God, I hate siblings.
Thanks, guys. It was dreadful in there.
It won't be long before they find you again, so we need to clear their names fast.
How can we do this?
Knowing my brother, he's going to try and kill you six so that they stay locked up.
So what do we do?
While Daniel, Jenny, Matthew, Michelle, Bill and Amy head to court to speak to the judge, we'll keep Steve away from them.
Anyone in Steve Bellamy's headquarters team will try and get past, so we need to stop them getting past. Alright. And if all goes well, you 12 will be free. Alright, let's go.
Okay, you go to the court.
You're not going anywhere.
Steve, it's over.
Bill? You're alive?
See? He's right here.
Son, you have to let our enemies go.
But they killed you.
And I was brought back.
I know. But they still killed you.
For goodness sakes, just as said Bill's alive, let us go free and leave us alone.
I may believe Bill's alive, but that doesn't change the fact that you still killed him. Jenny, you head to the court and clear our names.
Right.
No! Stop them!
You guys need a lift?
Yes.
Get in.
Okay, let's go. And full speed ahead.
Guys, let's use our powers together.
What do you mean?
Guys, let's do it!
What is this?
And...
fire! This is not over. Don't think I didn't have a backup plan. And here it is. Police! Hands where we can see them! Sally, James, Jordan, Sandra, Sally Jr., James Jr., Ryan, Harry, Matt, Sarah, Samantha, Oliver, and Olivia. They're all surrounded. You're all heading back to the Bronzeville prison. Prisoners Sally, James, Jordan, Sandra, Sally Jr., James Jr., Ryan, Harry, Max, Sarah, Samantha, Oliver, and Olivia, that was found guilty and sentenced 5 years at the Bronzeville prison, has been released. As new evidence proved the murder victims Daniel, Jenny, Matthew, Michelle, Bill and Amy were in fact alive after all. Also proving that the damages to Westler, Weston and Bessie Grant 47 years ago was also the work of Daniel, Jenny, Matthew, Michelle, Bill and Amy. Including the powers that the 12 prisoners had, and Westler Officer Jack also dropped the charges that was put against Harry Jones, preventing the course of justice. Due to new evidence, the justice was wiped clean and the case was dismissed.
No!
Let's go, brother.
I'm glad for us to be home.
Guys, I think we should head back home to the past. Ryan, want to come?
Actually, Sally, I think we should stay here. Dad, Matt, Sarah, Samantha, Oliver, and myself. If we spend our time altering the past, and we just get a lot of trouble with the timelines, we've done too much.
Harry's right. It's time to move on with our future.
Thank you.
Ryan, Harry, Matt, Sarah, Samantha, and Oliver, you saved the world.
Yes, we did. And you know what? We're good. Where I'm staying.
Olivia?
You see, I'm also from the future, too.
He's right. It's time we got back and live our own timelines.
We will miss you. Well, me and my daughter and my two sons, Craig and Steve, have someone to be in our time. For what Steve's done, he should be punished.
Oh, Jenny, before you go, do you have the power liquid?
Yeah, why?
I want all our power stripped. I mean, look what they made us do.
Will do.
Okay. Olivia, you want your power stripped?
Yes. You're right, Ryan. Look what happened to us because of them. Goodbye, Ryan.
Goodbye, Sally. And all of you. All of our beloved.
This is our life now.
Ryan, Olivia and his children became one big family. It was an adventure.
What about Sally and James now that Mark and Sandy died?
The whole Beckin family lived at home and it also took away their powers. As for Daniel, Jenny, Matthew, Michelle, Bill, Amy, Craig, Sharon and Steve. Jenny, Matthew, Bill, Craig and Sharon are living a normal life in the headquarters. And Steve is in jail right now. He was sentenced 5 years, just like Ryan and his children. And Daniel, Amy and Michelle did the same in the old team base, where I first arrested James, back in 1962. Will we see Ryan and his children again? I don't know. Maybe, one day. In about 47 years time. But you know, I'm sure Ryan and his children will remember the day they came to the past.
Jack, maybe we will meet them again in the future. You can count on it.
Yes we will, Sue. Yes we will.
This is our life, Ryan. I think we will be friends from this point on.
Olivia, you know we will be friends forever, no matter what happens.
And that is a promise.
Thank you.